He says since independence, the government has been fighting malnutrition, but the problem remained due to low understanding of nutrition and outdated traditional norms. Launching the campaign at Mnazi Mmoja grounds in Dar es Salaam, also attended by UNICEF representative, President Kikwete said the government will raise public awareness on the need to recognize the importance of nutrition and fight traditional norms, which include preventing children eating foods which are not nutritious.